We had a gay football player come out recently. Apparently, he sat his college team down, told them he was gay, and they didn't tell anybody, which is fascinating. Because very similar, when I was in college, the football team sat me down and told me I was gay, and then told everybody.